we go in this tornado tag match, and that means all four competitors are legal at all times.
Yeah, and they used to call the tornado tag team the Texas tag team, but you can call it what you want. I call it fun.
Let the head cracking begin.
Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it.
He's got the arm bar locked in.
He looks a bit off his game here. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about him.
There's a lot of truth in that statement, especially when referring to this guy, John. That'll take him down in a hurry.
He's on the defensive here. The tornado tag team atmosphere appears to be getting the best of him here.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
And that was a costly misstep.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over. Oh, looking to make a statement here.
He's really taking over this match now.
Whoa! Don't get up.
This might be it.
Wow!
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
Time floating here.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Somehow he's still...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doc.
He's had enough. This could be it.
Oh, dear. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is certain.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Here are your winners.
Huge victory here in this tornado tag team match.
Tornado tag team matches can be tricky, Michael, but these two guys made it look easy.
Well, that'll put a bow on this tornado tag team match, and I think we can all agree that it was exactly as advertised. Dangerous.